Bear. I'm from Greenock. You may remember me. I was a teacher at a down school for many years. I love to sing. Make some noise for Bear!
Clue 2. In my spare time, I am an archery instructor and once competed in the Olympic Games. Give it up for Bear! Clue 3. I was a teacher, but also played the piano. You may have seen me in a big hall. Have you guessed who I am yet? Come on for Bear!
Your eyes are full of hesitation. She makes me wonder if you know what you're looking for. Baby, I wanna keep my reputation. I'm a sensation. You try me once, you'll beg for more.
Boys and girls, how are we all doing? Oh my goodness, did you guess correctly? I'm Mrs. Aitchison, I'm your old primary 2 teacher, and I just can't believe that you're all going to the high school this year. You were a great wee class and I've got some fantastic memories of you. Remember we did Fairyland and we saved the dragon, and you wrote me fantastic stories. Then we did a topic about Paris and all the girls did the can-can. I met Marcel Marceau doing his all his miming. And finally we had Hansel and Gretel, which was one of my best ones, and we all danced to Thriller. You all had to run in the dark and hide in the audience, and then when Finley came out with Anna, they did their Michael Jackson dance, and then all the zombies came out from the audience, and it was really effective. I thought it was brilliant. And we ended up with Dance Yourself Dizzy with the big cartwheel at the beginning. Oh, it was wonderful. And to be honest, you were one of my favourite classes. Don't tell anyone to do that, but you were probably my favourite class of all time. And you know what? I wish you all the best for the future. You're going to be brilliant in the high school and just be the best you can be. Bye for now from the Bear and I.